It's your boy Odin from Host.Promo. If you don't know what Host.Promo is, it's a website to find the best web host and hosting promotion going on at any given time. In today's video, I'm going to give you a detailed breakdown and the honest truth about Siteground versus Bluehost, okay? And Siteground's promotion currently is just 70% plus free SSL. Bluehost is 70% plus free domain plus free SSL, okay? However, they are the same price, okay? But first, let's break down the features. Okay, so Bluehost has 5 data centers and Siteground has 4 data centers. So Bluehost wins in that area. Bluehost launched in 2003 and Siteground launched in 2004. Siteground's Alexa ranking, which ranks how popular your website is, the lower the rank, the better, is 4,090. And Bluehost is 1,252. So Bluehost definitely wins in that area. Bluehost gets a lot more traffic than Siteground to their website. They claim to have 2 million websites being hosted. Siteground claims to be having 1.8 million. However, their traffic is less than Bluehost. So my guess is people with multiple domains probably use Siteground, and people who are just looking to host one website are more likely to use Bluehost, especially because they give a free domain. Both companies have money-back guarantees for 30 days. Both companies, you can purchase domains. However, Bluehost is lacking a few features. They're lacking DDoS protection. So that means if your site is going to get attacked by somebody, Bluehost can't really help you. Siteground has DDoS protection services. Siteground also has load balancers, so if your site gets a lot of traffic and you need to separate on multiple servers, they can help you do that. Bluehost, on the other instance, they do not have load balancers. Both companies have WordPress hosting, VPS hosting, cloud hosting, and shared hosting. Siteground and Bluehost, you can see their plans for the beginner package are going to be the same, with the promotion down below in the description, as well as the pinned comment. And for their more expensive plans, Siteground, I think if you want the Grow Big or Go Geek plan, you're gonna definitely get a lot better value than you are on Bluehost's other plans, because they're gonna cost a lot more. Both of the companies are recommended by WordPress themselves, okay? So both are good choices, you can't really go wrong. However, I personally prefer Siteground. I've used both. I feel like Siteground has a better personal touch to them, and their support is just more friendly in general. And that's why I rank them number one and Bluehost number two on Host.Promo. And the reason why they may be more friendly is because Bluehost, they got bought out by EIG, which is a big, big hosting company that owns tons of hosting companies, guys. And Siteground is still an independent company, you know, started by a few people, you know. So I feel like Siteground just still has that personal touch. Bluehost feels like a little bit more corporate to me. But both companies, you know, both are super fast. If you just want the best deal, then Bluehost is probably the best deal, because you're going to get your free domain as well. If you want to pay that extra 10 bucks for that really good support and that really good customer care that you can just call in, you can call both. But Siteground, I'm telling you guys, there's something about Siteground that I love. So I would recommend Siteground over Bluehost. However, you can't go wrong. If you just want the best deal, then Bluehost is it, because you're going to get the free domain as well. I will leave links in the description and instructions in there as well, and you can go to host.promo if you want to find out more hosting promotions. And if you have any questions or you want to ask anything, make sure to leave it down in the comments and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. And I hope you found this video helpful, and I wish you the best of luck with your web hosting journey. Peace out.